They represent the Little Escape Club of Cleveland Heights of Cleveland Heights, Ohio. Let's have a warm welcome for Hannah Rosinski and Jacob Jaffe. Jacob Jaffe, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi, Jackie.
We miss you.
We miss you to be here.
Thanks.
I wish you knew what we were about to talk.
So guys, that was absolutely fantastic. You guys should be so proud of what we did. Yeah. So good.
It's over so fast.
I know, I was like we're done with the Twizzles, and I was like, I mean, like, well, we're almost early at the beginning, but we held it there.
Yeah,
I thought we listened to the music really well. And I don't know about you, but I was, like, very calm, like, this is so easy.
Yeah. I saw you guys doing the check marks. You got through each section great, and you just kept pushing forward.
Yeah, it was, like, after we finished Lose, I was like, okay, go.
Hi, everybody at home. Hi, everyone in Arbor. Kylie Wolf. Next year.
Definitely.
Their score for the short dance, 43.72. They currently got fourth place.
Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah. That's good. Good job, guys. Very good. You guys should be so proud.